We'll do a series of demonstrations to illustrate the factors that affect the rate of the reaction. The first reaction demonstrates the nature of the reactants. We will add some iron 2 sulfate to the beaker. We'll add some sulfuric acid to the solution, and then slowly add some potassium permanganate. The potassium permanganate color disappears very rapidly. The reaction between the iron plus 2 ion and the permanganate is a rapid reaction. Ionic reactions in solution tend to be rapid.